men are both, yes, and they exist. They're not mutually exclusive.
Exactly.
So for me, I'm just so grateful that people are going to see somebody at the pinnacle of their career, not at the peak, but at the pinnacles right now, and then also see the failure that has come with that, and see that the two emotions, the two femininity and masculinity, yes, can be embodied and then create success.
Exactly.
So I'm just so grateful for the kind of hour we've had now.
Yeah. It's been an hour already?
More.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.